Hi children, welcome back to our KGPV online classes. Today we are going to discuss 10th class English, Unit 1, B reading. Every success story is also a story of great failures. So in this contest we have some of difficult words. So let's know about the meanings of the difficulty words. Inevitable. Inevitable means certain to happen and unavoidable. Here is an example to you. Death is inevitable in ill. There is a Telugu meaning on the screen. Accomplishment. Accomplishment is used as a noun in this contest. The successful achievement of a task. Accomplish means the successful achievement of a task. A challenge can be accomplished with hard work and dedication. A challenge can be accomplished with hard work and dedication. Fire. Fire is used as a verb in this contest. Fire means dismiss from a job. If you do wrong, you will be fired from your job. Setback. Setback is used as a noun in this contest. Setback means something that causes delay or stops progress or problems. There is a Telugu meaning on the screen and the example is setbacks are inevitable in life. Next, fraudulent. Fraudulent is used as an adjective in this contest. Fraudulence means intended to cheat someone, usually in order to make money illegally. There is a Telugu meaning on the screen. And example is, nowadays people are being cheated online in a fraudulent way. Infested, which is used as an adjective. Infected means insects and some animals to be present in a large number causing damage. There is an example. It is a mouse infested wall in a house. Trier's tube. Trier's tube is used as a noun. It was the three element audition, that means triad, vacuum tube. The first practical amplification device that is used in radio telephone companies. Lady Forrest invented Trier's tube. The Trier's tube was invented by Lady Forrest. The next word, humiliate. Humiliate is a verb in this contest. Humiliate means make feel ashamed to someone and foolish by injuring their dignity and pride. There is a Telugu meaning on the screen. Lady Forrest was humiliated. Another word, defeat. Defeat is used as a verb in this contest. Defeat means win a victory over someone in a battle or other contest. Example is, the girl defeated the boy in a game. Stumbling block. Stumbling block means it is a noun here. A circumstance that causes difficulty or hesitation. There is a Telugu meaning on the screen. Problems work as a stumbling block. Wisdom. Wisdom is used as a noun in this contest. Wisdom means the quality of having experience, knowledge, and good judgment. The quality of being wise. Here is a Telugu meaning. One must possess wisdom to do advertisements. Sweetheart means used as a term of endearment or affectionate form of addressing someone. A girl baby is a sweetheart for any parents. There is a Telugu meaning on the screen. Another word, and the another word is minister. Here minister is used as a noun, a person who leads religious ceremonies. It is called minister. There is a Telugu meaning. Here is an example to you. A minister is a just must in a marriage. A minister is a must in a marriage. A new is a adverb in this context. A new means one more or again. If you fail, try a new. Another word, congressional race, which is used as a noun in this context. Congressional race means it is an election occur every 2 years. Voters choose 1/3 of senators and every number of the House of Representatives in US. US means United States. There is an example. Lincoln was defeated by a congressional race. Humility. Humility is used as a noun, the quality of having a modest or low view of one's importance. One must have humility as he grows. Detour. Detour means an alternative route. Detour, defeat is a detour, not a dead end for Lincoln. There is a Telugu meaning on the screen. Another word, inventor. Inventor used as a noun in this context. Inventor means one who invents a new ideas or things. Edison is an inventor who invented bulb. Some more glossary for you. Here, overcome. Overcome means to defeat or succeed in controlling or dealing with something. And detour, we already discussed this meaning. Detour means a road or route that is used when the usual one is closed. Triads tube. A tube, triads tube, an electronic amplification tube having 3 active electrodes. Lady Forrest, an American inventor with over 180 patents to his credit. Fraudulent. Fraudulent means intent to cheat someone. That means known fully to cheat someone. Colonel Sanders. Colonel Sanders is a Colonel Harlan Davis Sanders was an American man who founded the KFC. KFC means Kentucky Fried Chicken. Next. About the other Shokara. Every success story is also a story of great failures, is written by Shivakera, the author. So let's discuss about the author now. Shivakera is an Indian author of self-help books and activist. While working in the United States, he was inspired by a lecture delivered by Norman Vincent Peale. And followed his motivational teachings. Kera was written several books, including You Can Win. His mission is to ensure freedom through education and justice. Shivakera was born in a business family who used to love coal mines, Kenya and in Dhanbad, India. Soon after the nationalization of coal mines by the Indian government, he had to search for his living. In his early years, he worked as a carder, was life insurance agent also, and a franchise operator. He became a motivational speaker. Okay, children, all of you understand about the author Shivakera. Now we are discuss the lesson. Every success story is also a story of great failures. It is said that failure is the highway to success. Tom Watson said this. That means it will make you go faster as you can go on highway as fast as you could. So that means the failure is the highway to success. Tom Watson said one thing, that if you want to succeed in your life, then double your failure rate. That means when you want to succeed in your life, don't bother about your failures. Do yourself as many times, but you don't lose your hope. You try and again until you get your success. Okay? Then only we have to succeed in our life. If you study history, that all our failures are there. In our history, so many people are successful people are there, but they are also failure in their lives as so many times. But those people we called them, they are successful people, not the failures. Okay, children? But people don't see the failures. They only see the one side of the picture. And they said the person got lucky. That means who got success in their lives. People say those are lucky persons. So that's why they got the success. Like this, people said. He must have been at the right place and the right time. Don't bother about the people who say something about you, about your failures, about your success. They always say something about others, and they always say something about others. So leave him. So leave them. Those people never go on in their lives. And you, after your success, they see them and they are again complaining or commenting on others. Let us go into the history. We find whether the statement is correct or wrong. For this time, let me share one of the version. So he got success after so many failures. Okay, children, let me share someone's life history with you. This was the man who failed at his business at the age of 21. And he was defeated in a legislative race at the age of 22. When he was 22 years old, he completed his elections at a legislative race. And he failed again in the business at the age of 24. And also, one more thing, it is also very difficult to come out the death of his sweetheart at the age of 26. And he had also a nervous breakdown at the age of 27 years old. And he contested a congressional race at the age of 34. Again, he failed in his race.
And also, at the age of 45, he contested a senatorial race. And this time also, he failed in his senatorial race. He lost his senatorial race. And he failed is an effort to become vice president. Also, he failed in his race at the age of 47. Again, he contested at the age of 49 in a senatorial race. Then too, also, he lost. And finally, he elected as the president of United States at age of 52. So, after so many failures, he got success. When he started his tries at the age of 21, up to 52, he got all failures. At last, he win the race at the age of 52. And the man was is Abraham Lincoln. The man is none other than Abraham Lincoln, the history of America and the history of Abraham Lincoln. So after so many failures, he got success at 52 years old, in the age of 52 years old. But to Lincoln, defeat was a detour and not a dead end. This is the motto of the Abraham Lincoln. We already told in the meanings, detour is the another path. That means if one side of the path is closed, then we can choose the diversion as detour, not to dead end. For an example, if we are going somewhere, so we have the road was closed by hurdles or something or constructions or happen like this happened to us. Then what we do on the time? So take diversion. So like this also, in the same way, in our life also, one way is closer to when we are going to one path, then we can go to other way to the path, not to end of the life at that time. So we can choose the diversion and make a new path to success and or achieve our goals. Okay, if we stop there, then we cannot reach our success. So this to Abraham Lincoln, defeat was a detour, not to dead end. So children, everyone must try your way as many as you can. Let's go on. So many failures are there. Then try again until you get succeed in your life. And let us find another history of a person who is Lady Forrest. Lady Forrest is invented a trier's tube. And he was charged by the district attorney for using fraudulent means to mislead the public into buying stocks of his company by claiming that he could transmit the human voice across the Atlantic. It was all happened at the year of 1913. And also, he was publicly humiliated. And moreover, one thing, in the year 1913, there is no telegraphic conversation or mobiles or any conversation method. There is only one way to wired call. Only wired telephone conversation only possible at that time. And Lady Forrest have conference to make it possible to that he could transmit the human voice across the Atlantic. So nowadays it is more easy to talk with our dear ones, not only across the Atlantic, across the world also it will happen, okay? But somehow some of the people was hesitated the this device about the Lady Forest, and also people complained on him against the transmit, and also people humiliated the Lady Forest. Then also we call the Lady Forest is the inventor of the triad tube. Can you imagine where would be we are without his invention? No, we can't imagine without his invention. Okay, so triad tube is used in our nowadays technology in so far. Here is another story which is in the history, that is about the Wright brothers. As we know all, Wright brothers is the invention of helicopters. They invented a machine heavier than the air, and that could we can fly in the air also. But before 1903, the invention of the flight, people could not believe about his invention, that the heavier things in the fly. And also that machine was working, and the news was spread throughout the world. So a New York Times editorial on December 10, 1903 questioned the wisdom of the Wright brothers, who are trying to invent a machine heavier than air that would fly. 1 week later at Kitty Hawk, the Wright brothers took their famous flight. So this was happened by Wright brothers. So they are invented the flight that is heavier than air. So heavier things also can fly in the air. So they can prove the invented the machine. This is the history of about the Wright brothers. But one thing we should remember, that the even the question paper questioned, the editorial, New York Times editorial paper questioned the Wright brothers about the flight, but they are not take it as a failure. They try again and they get success in their mission invention. And that we can see today how the airways are developed by the Wright brothers invention machine. So that is the main thing. So the based on the machine, after so many inventions are there through this Wright brothers invention. And also we discuss about another story about Colonel Sanders. Colonel Sanders is the founder of KFC. We all know the KFC food at the restaurant. Everybody likes the KFC food. Okay, so we know the KFC, but we don't know about the KFC background. So KFC's founder is Colonel Sanders. At the 65 years old, the Colonel Sanders with a beat up car and a $100 check from a social security, and he remembered his mother's recipe, and he went out selling. That means how many doors he would have to knock on before he got his first order? Is you estimated that he had knocked on more than 1,000 dose before he got first order. At the age of 65, Colonel Sanders decided to do something. That is the attitude. So he did not do big things. He just do a small thing, that he just remember his mother's recipe. What recipe? That means how to cook his mother in the way of style. So he do that. So he remember those cooking style, different types of cooking styles. So he remembered that thing. At first, his mother's recipe, he started to selling it, but so many doors are knocked to get to his first order, as we know already. How many of us quit after 3 tries, 10 tries, 100 tries? And then we say we tried as hard as we could. So this is an attitude. So next, let us discuss another success person in the history. That is a young cartoonist, that is Walt Disney. He faced so many rejections from newspaper editors, and who said he had no talent. One day, a minister at a church hired him to draw some cartoons. Disney was working out of a small mouse-infested shed near the church. After seeing a small house, he was inspired. That was the start of Mickey Mouse. So, Walt Disney was a famous Mickey Mouse. As we know, all children like Mickey Mouse, Tom and Jerry, like this cartoonist, cartoon channels. So all these are belonging from the this cartoonist, that he was none other than Walt Disney. And you know, that was the starting point of Mickey Mouse. And you know pretty well, nowadays the animation movies are getting more important role in the comics. And children are liked many more. And that is the starting point of the animated movies, Walt Disney in the world. See children, people don't do great things. They only do small things in a great way. And everyone also could not do great things. But whichever we do, that must be in a great way. Whether it may be, we have to do small thing, but we have to do in a great way. So that then only we got success from our choice. And we have to think about another great historical personality, that is Thomas Edison. We all know Thomas Edison is invented the bulb. But what Thomas Edison, at the school age, he faced so many problems. One day, painfully, the deaf 4-year-old kid came home with a note in his pocket from his teacher. "Your Tommy is too stupid to learn. Get him out of the school." His mother read the note and answered the teacher like this way. So she very much felt very sad. So she answered his Tommy's teacher like this: "My Tommy is not stupid to learn. I will teach him myself." Like this, she answered to the teacher. And that Thomas grew up to the great Thomas Edison. Thomas Edison had only 3 months of formal schooling, and he was painfully deaf. And he was also one of the biggest person in the world, that means the famous person in the world. As you can imagine, without Thomas Edison invention, how can we live without light? As we know, at the daytime, okay, we can manage our things through the sunlight, but at the night time, how can we survive without the light? Once upon a time, his teacher told that your Tommy is too stupid. That stupid boy is become gives light to entire world by his invention. That is a great attitude. So we can learn by all these famous persons, so big from these people. So children, one thing remember, you should remember one thing, that actually we do so many things, we try and leave it, don't leave anything, we try and try until we get to success, then only we become, we achieve our goal to become active across our values. Okay, children, do your things in a small way, but it is very important to do the small way is a great way. Okay, not to do big things, you do only small things, but in a great way, do it in a great way, then only we achieve our goal. And another person will discuss about Henry Ford. Henry Ford forgot to put the reverse gear to the first car he made, but finally he did after so many failures. Do you consider these people as failures? No, they succeed to spit off problems, not in the shame of them, but to the outside world it appears as they just got lucky. All the success stories are stories of great failures. The only difference is that the time they failed, they bounced back. This is called failing forward rather than backward. You learn and move forward. Learn from your failure and keep moving. In 1914, Thomas Edison, at the age of 67, he lost his factory, which was worth a few millions dollars, on fire. He had very little insurance, no longer a young man. Edison watched the lifetime effect go up in smoke and said, "There is great value in disaster. All our mistakes are burnt up. Thank God we can start anew." That's in spite of the disaster. 3 weeks later, he invented the phonograph. What an attitude. So children, here we can declare that that is an attitude. So millions of factory is fire, but he is not collapsed, but he started anew and again, and that is attitude. Successful people don't do great things, they only do small things in a great way. Setbacks are inevitable in our life. A setback can act as a driving force and also teach us humility. In grief, you will find courage and faith to overcome the setback. We need to learn to become victors, not victims. Fear and doubt short circuit the mind. Ask yourself to every setback, what did I learn from the experience? Only then you will be able to learn stumbling block into the stepping stone. Okay, everyone ask ourselves, what I learned from this task. if something wrong, something had done by wrong, then we can try again and again. The task will be completed. Up to the task will be completed. Here is another person, is a Socrates, who is most famous person in the history. The motivation to success comes from the burning desire to achieve purpose. Napoleon Hill wrote, "Whatever the mind man can conceive and believe the mind can achieve." Okay, children. Whatever we believe, then the our mind, then that only we can achieve the to reach our goal, to reach our destination, to reach our what we want to do. Here, a young man asked Socrates, "What is the secret to success?" Then the Socrates told the young man to meet him the next day. So they met at the river the next morning. So after they met, Socrates asked the young man to walk with him towards the river. So the young man also followed the Socrates. They are going to river. Go on. When the water is got up their neck, Socrates took the young man by surprise and ducked him into the water. The boy very struggled to get out of the water, but Socrates was strong and kept him there until the boy started turning blue. Socrates pulled his head out of the water, and the first thing the young man did was to gasp and take a deep breath air. Now Socrates asked the young man, "What did you want the most when you were in the water?" The boy replied, "The one that is air." So Socrates now answered the boy, "So that is the secret to success. When you want to success as badly as you wanted to the air, then you will get it. So there is no other secret to success." So here is one thing we should remember: a burning desire is the starting point of all accomplishment. As we know already, accomplishment in the meanings, and it's just like a small fire cannot give him a much heat. A weak desire cannot produce a great result. I repeat the quotation once again: a burning desire is the starting point of all accomplishment. Just like a small fire cannot give much heat. Is it true, children? A small fire cannot give much heat. A big fire gives a big heat, much heat. A weak desire cannot produce great failures. Like this, as the same way, a weak desire, that means our choice is very weak, then we cannot reach our goal as we can. So a weak desire cannot produce great results. Okay, children, all of you understand the lesson, I think. So